Identity confirmed.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow. Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Asylum. But I will show you no such mercy.
Let's talk about Riddler.
I'll tell you everything.
Thank you. Generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional, though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
time to flee. You don't know, do you? And it scares you.
I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah. But we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
Ivy and Scarecrow had some sort of falling out. I think he may be breaking out the weed killer.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
That happens, this whole operation falls apart. What do we need him for?
A hostage?
Contingency plan, in case the bat shows up.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Scarecrow. 5 soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside. If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Thank you.
sounds out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
More soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
Simulation activated. Simulation activated. Simulation activated. Simulation activated. Simulation activated. Simulation activated. Yeah.